I do love these slow-mo bunker shots. Just watch the sand here. Look at that. It's a work of art.